So guys, you know what time it is. You can see it right there. It's 10:30 at night. But I can't sleep, so I'm gonna play some Lego Star Wars 2 Original Trilogy for you guys. Cause I have nothing to do. It's another night. Star Wars. Need I say more? No. It's very loud. Let's see if I can turn it down. Sorry about that. Sometimes my volume dial doesn't work right. Gayoda. Why did they have to make it Lego though? First select the switch. You can break some objects really fast. Yeah, no main, no. Your Jedi character can use the first to release all those stars. Yeah, I got it. I've played the newer ones, bruh. Ooh. Go, man. Cantina Band, who is the very last Cantina Band, do shoot. Blockade Runner, what's that? Under that, Chapter 1, Blockade Runner. Story Mode. Oh, this is the one where Darth Vader's coming. Oh, I love this. I see Original Trilogy right here. A New Hope coming true. Oh, damn, why is Darth Vader gray? Darth Vader. What? Oh my god, they even got C-3PO and R2 running through. Let's even... Ooh, mini kit. Get that. That's that good stuff. You're free to go, man. Oh my god, the bad guys are here. I'm really quiet right now. Oh my god. He broke. You can go in the door. You can never come out. Where am I going? Exactly. Hi, sir. Are you in my party? Oh boy, they came back. God damn, did they come back. This way. The only way I know how to run. Blaster wielding characters can run. How come only blaster wielding people will auto repair? I got it. Need R2. I got this, man. I got this. Hey, shut up. Let's grab a stud here. Come on. I don't care. I know. I am a very smart child. Jesus. Damn. Not them. I see C-3PO. kinda just can't ignore it, you know. Look at mangoes. What's this? Oh. I'm losing circulation to my arm. I don't know what just fell. Something fell. Oh god, I gotta get comfortable. I'm lying in my bed right now, by the way, if you didn't know. I just fell to my death. Success for me. Here we go. Here's another thingy. I was supposed to come... Never mind. I wasn't supposed to come down here. Gotta see C-3PO though. Oh god, it flipped over. R2. Come with me, R2. Oh no. I accidentally killed R2. No, C-3PO. God, what's wrong with me? Mine's on the ground. You'll see tree. You walk slowly. Oh. Nobody knows how I go. Run away. Run away. Run away hearts. Gotta pick up those hearts. They're gonna get dirty. Oh. Dude, I just got... Just let me walk, man. Jesus. Could you kill that guy? Don't worry. Just kill him. Build that for me so we can do that. Now let me get... Let me press B. Now that opened. Now we can get the... Le 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 le. Le 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 le. Here we go. I'm leaving without you. Come on. I am... Oh god, I need help. Oh, he's down there. He's gonna die. Better go help him. Where are you going, girl? You just got me killed, dumb lady. Hard a B word, but come on. Arms hurt. I'm gonna die. I need protection of the rebel men. This new one is doing is just shearing. Little valiant little hearts. Playing Kingdom of Hearts. Man. Oh no, yo. There's stormtroopers in there, buddy. I'm gonna have to use your gun. We gotta get through here. There you go, man. Boom. Boom. He's dead. What, you need Lando Calrissian? He's not even in this episode. Is he? I don't remember. I never watched. I watched it, but I can't recall what happened. Stop hitting on my friends. Open that one. Or that one. Whatever your preference. My arms still hurt. R2. She's doing the thingy with the hologram and whatnot, and then she kills herself. Joking. Everyone's seen episode 4. Come on, civil. No, I need the gun to break that. I'm sorry, you're in the way. Damn it. Come on, man. You're in the way. I have no choice but to hurt you. Dead bitch. What? I don't know. I don't know how to get in there. Come on, so use Leode. Princess Leia. I gotta find her. She's gonna die soon. Dr. Vader, he's gonna get him. Oh. Doing the robot, because I am a robot. The other men that look like robots, they're not robots, because I am a robot. I'm made of solid gold. Oh, yes. Oh. I can do this. I won't even call you a hoe. Oh. C-3PO respects women, probably. Probably. Unless I said probably, because I don't know. Could I just hack this and pretend I'm Lando Calrissian? Ah, my arms hurt. I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? I don't even know. I do not know now. I do not know now. I don't know where I'm going. Why don't you shoot the freaking door? Shoot it. We already came through here. Damn right we did. Yeah, don't even touch me. I can walk right through your... Or through your body, man. Legit, you need Lando Calrissian for that. I'm dead. Light down, I can't get through the door no more. I'm fucked. This game is unbeatable, you can't get through the door, there's nothing to do now. I mean, you can wait, but stupid. I need ammo. This door was open the entire time. I fell. I'm dead. Stop hitting on my friend, man. Can I get on the table? I can, maybe. I can get on the table. Yeah! Oh, he's over there. Not a very good aim, if you couldn't tell already. My arms are gonna hurt soon. Very soon. My arms are gonna kill me. Right up and shot him. Got mini kidding. 4 out of 10. I never played the Game Boy version. There's something I can build here. I forgot how to build. Just get right up on it, or you don't press A. Now I can do it because they jump. The bridge. Walk over it. Shoot these guys. I'm gonna die. Arrow sign. We're here with R2. Got this. I don't even want to go back and do the other doors. Other, me C3PO, and he's busting a rap. Operation from live from the Operation Forum talking about the Death Star. Oh, he's dead anyway. I don't really care. I don't even like rap. Oh wait, what are they? Or is probably enough to like, but oh god, now we're here. Why are they just running to tables? Now they're standing. This probably would work better on an actual Game Boy. Button instead of B. I'm playing on a ROM emulator. This is really not at all like what it'll be like in real life. The door opens automatically. Smart. Gotta break that shield. There was a thing over here anyway. I like how C-3 actually breaks apart. Door and Dr. Jones. 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 Thor 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 and Dr. Jones. That room just brought us back here, basically. Haha, you can't hit me. I'm immortal. Yeah, that wall in front of you. At least. Break that shit. Then the gate's open, and then you gotta break the other thingy. Just let me get on the red thing, please. He fell off, so I don't have to fight him. Now I can get through here. Grab my studs. Go through here. Kill him. Kill these guys too. Shoot that. That opens a mini kit. Come over here. If I can even move. I couldn't move for like 2 seconds. Come through here. I don't know how to get up there. Build this. No Lando Calrissian. I don't have him. Boom, 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 boom. Kapew, kapew, kapew. Nope. Shoot that. Yes. What's in here? C-3PO, I'm gonna need you. La 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 la. Oh God. Why did I get like a little stormtrooper card on the bottom? We go back. There's a little stormtrooper here. It says plus, no, times one. Oh, it shows how many people I gotta kill now. hell was that thing? This is basically a special area. There's a stormtrooper in that box. R2D2. Oh, then they blast away. Then they go home. They fly away. Yay, I saved them. I unlocked Luke. How? I can get a super kit. I was halfway there. Halfway there, though. Nearly made it. We're Madrin. Got all half of the mini kits. Half-ass in this place. Alright. That's it for today. Let me know if you guys want to see more of this crap. But if you want to see more of it, let me know. I don't know. I'm gonna go. I need to sleep. What time is it? It's like nearly 11.